I've been driving this train.
There's a bro in there. Let's go get him. And the bro is riding. I don't know. It's a Kawasaki. What up, big bro? perfection. Cause I try, and I try, and I try. Why are you guys so close, bro? I don't know what the fuck he was doing. Guys, I'm right here. Don't kill me. What the fuck? Don't kill me, guys. You know what? Fuck that motherfucking lane. One of those guys can clip me, and then that's it. I go right between the tires. So many big ass trucks in here. It's just completely difficult to predict them because you cannot see their face or hands or steering wheel or, and by the time that you see their tires turn, you're already in fucking danger because they're so long. So avoid big ass trucks. Like, don't ever fuck with these trucks. These motherfuckers will pull you, suck you in into the tires and speed you out like a fucking toothpick. Trust me, I've seen it. Not with my friends, but I've seen it on the internet, of course. It's bad. So, find a better way to get around trucks.